saves for Joey Daccord and a clear for Ottawa's Josh Norris.
Great power move by Chiasson right there and a good save in tight by Daccord.
Takes a pass, has a man heading for the net. It's Nurse, shoots and scores himself. Joey Daccord beaten blocker side, and Alex Chiasson against his former team is fifth of the year. Puts Edmonton ahead for the first time.
And Daccord just a little bit of a response afterwards, and Chiasson said something to Daccord after he tries the wraparound. He takes this puck, a nice power move right to the middle, tries to wrap it through and tuck it five hole, has a second opportunity that Daccord snuffs out right in the blue paint. And then on the transition, as Ottawa trying to get a change on the penalty kill, maybe a little bit too soon to go to the bench, allows Chiasson to walk in a 2-on-1, and he just fires it short side. Perfect shot. Head up. Don't force a pass. You can see that Zuba's down, and he just picks the corner up over top of the blocker to make it 2-1 as the general manager for the Ottawa Senators, Pierre Dorion, looking on.